when she talks over the sound of the cars that pass us by.